My name is Nick Lewis. I'm a network development engineer for AWS Direct Connect. AWS certainly has a lot of different services and a lot of different use cases for customers, but Direct Connect is mainly for customers that probably want to push a lot of data in or out of AWS. Essentially, you're bypassing the internet to order a direct physical connection into AWS. I started in AWS Premium Support, which is kind of customer-facing support, which is a really interesting role because you end up working with a lot of different customers and seeing how they use AWS, and now I'm on the networking side. But even from there or from here, if your focus is more on coding or programming or networking from an operations standpoint or deployment or design, there's a lot of opportunities to kind of pick and choose where you want to ultimately go and work towards that. There's certainly a lot of open ownership here in that if you have an idea or a vision of what you want the future to be or how your service or team can do better, it's something that you can deliver on. You could spend your time working on that and studying on that and moving towards deploying that solution. And there's a lot of other smart people that are around to support you and help you deliver on that. My personal favorite part about working for AWS is just that there's so much to learn on a day-to-day basis. I'm never doing the same thing over and over again, right? It's exciting to be constantly learning something new.